Molly Schuyler fans, welcome back to Schuyler Nation. Mom and woman versus food, always clean plate because wasting food is rude. And here is a redemption video, hopefully. I'm hoping. Oh gosh. About 4.5 years ago, this is the only, one and only team challenge that we technically failed. Well, that I failed. I finished my half, my partner did not. So therefore, it was a loss. It's kind of sucks. But either which way, Champs Pizza, Glen Burnie, Maryland. Welcome back. My partner today will be Jeffrey Esper. Oh, I love this guy. He's a freaking beast. He is a beast. So he's my partner teaming up with me today on this one. It is a 5-topping pizza. It's a 36-incher. This pizza has exceeded 30 pounds. It is a massive pizza. Like I said, I barely finished my half 4.5 years ago. I was struggling, and it was 51 minutes to get 1 hour. So, they're making it right now. I think he did ground beef, sausage, mushrooms, onions, and ham. Good choices, actually. I saw them making it. It's looking pretty hefty. Jeff's in there. Actually, I brought my two of my girls with me today. So, kind of sitting here cheering me on. They all wanted to come with, but here we go. Got it going. Mom, Women versus Food. Welcome back to Schuyler Nation. Let's go meet Jeff. They've got this pizza rocking.
Thank you. give them a thumbs up and a heart. It's Christmas time, they were trying to get that $1,000. Pizza lovers here, true pizza lovers, everybody, true pizza lovers. Kurt said, Molly looked like a pro grub master. A cell phone, an iPhone, okay? You see the difference? Like, that's a lot of pizza. And they're crushing this thing. Everybody cheering on. Let's thumbs up the hearts. I'm going to go here, guys. It's gone. They were mindset to complete this challenge. I said, oh my god. They set me up. Yes, they beat it with seconds left. They couldn't hold it down, so you know, he had to drink the cup, if you remember correctly. 507 people watching us watching the distance. My brother, you throw the thumbs up in the hearts. Let's throw them up there. You got one slice left. Throw the thumbs up. I don't know that question, but the answer to John, don't know that answer. He asked how much did you guys smoke before, but I don't know that answer. Hey! Another one. Almost 800, watch it. We're almost there. Maybe we get 1,000, but throw the dollars up in the hearts. 1,000 with $1,000, look at that. Remember guys, you gotta keep it down for an hour. Keep it down. Keep it all down. It's gonna be gone. Not even 20 minutes, and it's almost gone. She completed it. Quarter.
Champs, please, man. Go win.